Will someone please just tell me if my name's even on the cast list?
You're definitely in, Reese.
I work with these amazing young musicians. I am so honored to be their teacher.
Hey, we're gonna go until we get down to two. The two last standing are in the finals. Ready, throw!
My name is Tony Small. I'm the new Arts Academy director. This year, Pallotti celebrates serving the community as a high school for 100 years. However, there's a new wing, and we want to show you the best hidden secret in the area. Arts Academy is a world-class interdisciplinary arts education experience. Come with me.
Person has like a hook nose and it goes over a little bit, not a problem. Do it like so. You don't need to show the nostrils. If they have a gouty nose, a little round rope.
We have actually three classes in here. We have AP, Art Atelier, and Painting AA. And the students, besides Malia, are both in Painting AA and Art Atelier. And right now they're currently working on anatomy, as you can see. Mm-hmm. They have the wooden figures that they're drawing from, just to learn about more about, doing anatomically correct imagery drawings. Mm-hmm. And then the other students who are still working on their last project are working on monochromatic paintings, which is a one color painting dealing with tints, tones, and shades. So you'll see them working on either this project here or
painting. I mean, amazingly gifted kids. Multidisciplinary,
yes.
Gifted. I mean, how do you go from acting, theater, and playing a band instrument to being great digital artists? So what are you doing with this? You're making sneakers?
So I'm working on my sustained investigation. Mm-hmm. And like my whole theme is like informing people about recycling and saving the earth, but connecting it to sea life as well, because, you know, like if we're putting plastic and things like that in the ocean, then, you know, that's polluting our oceans, and then our sea life is being affected, which also affects us because we eat some of our sea life as well.
Miss Hill wants the next one on the double.
Oh. Reese, you're next, but...
Which we broke a leg!
Break a leg, Reese.
Leah, this is bad. This is really bad.
What?
Reese, she's gonna make a fool out of herself.
She is?
Somehow she got these, like, ridiculous lines, totally wrong lines for the end of her monologue.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
She's gonna blow the audition and the whole thing will be on video. I feel sick.
Reese, Shakespeare wrote English. You can't rewrite English into English.
But I... You!
What?
You gave me the wrong lines!
I
what? To my monologue!
So what are you guys working on right now? One of you.
We are about to present our self-made monologues.
Uh-huh.
And we're waiting for Logan to come back. But it's based off of, I believe, four different categories, mm-hmm. and we had to choose whichever one we related to the most.
Okay, I love it.
What was sort of the ideas that you were drawing from?
Events.
Yeah. The importance of them, I think.
Well, issues.
Issues. Yeah.
Events and issues.
Yeah.
All right. This is acting three.
This is script.
Well,
I guess technically it's script analysis.
Script
we're working on graduate art.
Okay.
Because I have them alone at this period, so we work on both things.
So you guys get a lot of attention.
Yes.
Cool.
So I'll commit myself to you. Whatever else I've been doing will be tossed to the side. I will grind. Every flaw will be diligently addressed. I don't care. I don't care if I don't get any rest. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how much time I have with you. One season, one game, one drive, one snap! And I will grab your attention. You're a challenge. And I like that. Anything worth having has a cost. So for your love, I will do things. Things I've never done.
Now, I mentioned the diaphragm. What does that do? It flexes when you take in air, yes?
exciting things going on here in the arts world. We have Mr. Tony Small. Can you stick to stand up, Tony? And Mr. Allen and this young man out here tonight, but they do an equally amazing job with our chorus. As somebody who can't do any of this, I'm just amazed every time with what we see out here. And what they do has inspired me in my job. As you know, we're getting ready to start a new building project here. And the first phase is an athletic facility that's going to help us to be able to move some things out of this building into that building. Some athletic things. It's going to open up room for us to build up the robotics and engineering lab, which we started. COVID kind of threw a damper on a lot of things. The athletic facility was supposed to be first, then the robotics and engineering lab. But the third phase of that, which at this time, maybe 2 years, but we're going to have a new theater. And it always, yes. Theater, but it's going to be a performance facility, so it'll be built so that it can be used. The bleachers, the seats come out like theater seats, but they also move, can collapse in like bleachers do, so that we can create an area for dance, create an area for theater, and for our concerts. So we may have one more year doing this in the gym, but after that we're hoping to be in a beautiful facility for all of our arts programs. So there's exciting things going on. We look forward for your support in those things. But like I say, what they do every day just inspires me to do my job better so that I can give them the facilities that they deserve. So thanks again for being here tonight. Let's give them all a warm welcome.
Give me that 4-4-4-4! Aine. I'm 21 years old, and I'm from Washington, D.C.
Oh, hi. Aine, your voice has really unique qualities, especially in the higher part of your register.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to the voice.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right. Oh, here we go.
Don't miss, Jeff. Don't miss.
For more information about how to audition to get into the Academy, or for our Saturday Arts Instrumental Programs, make sure that you go to www.pallottihs.org or call the number that you see on the screen. Hope to see you soon.
Thank you.